Hi, I'm Sagmama Kais. I'm working at a Java programmer in Spyro Technology. I'm going to explain my project, which is a replica placement. Here, what we are doing, the main scope of our project is we are providing security to whatever the data we are maintaining in the DHT. So in the existing, when we send the data from the client to server, so every time we use one path to client to server. So whatever path, it will be selected through the server. Through that path only we can send the data. So in the network, there will be two type of nodes. One which can receive the data and forward to the next node. And the next, which will be forward, receive and it won't forward to the next node. So those nodes which forward and send to the next node, we call that node as a trusty node. And those nodes we receive the data and not forward to the next node or the client, we call that node as a selfish node. So if any network, any server choose any path to send the data to the client, and if there in that path, if any one selfish node will be there, so data cannot reach to the destination. So this problem is in existing. For overcoming that problem, we are using DHT to select the another path or creating the replica. If we are using the DHT in the net, so the main problem will occur like there will be something we have to maintain in the DHT, like the data details, like the path details. So if we'll manage the DHT in the net, so there will be maybe a chance to, for the hacker, we're providing one chance to the hacker to hack all the things. So if any hacker hack the DHT, means there will be a chance of data leak from our network. So for providing the security to the DHT, we are replacing the DHT, means distributing hash table, by our MAC disjoint. So what we are doing here, if we are using MAC disjoint to creating one replica, dynamically you can create one replica for sending our path or creating one new path. So what happens? Let's see this system diagram. Here we can send the data to sender to the receiver. So if we can send through, if any selfish node will come, so data cannot go to the receiver. So what happens? If we'll create one MAC disjoint, if we'll use the MAC disjoint and create one replica nodes to as a transmission way to the sender to the receiver, then data must be received for the receiver. So what happens if these replica nodes, the replica path must be created through the trusty node. So whenever we send the data to the receiver, it's sure that data must be reached to the receiver. So like that, we can secure our data. We can secure our data in the DHT, and we can create the replica using the MAC disjoint. This is all about this project. Thank you.